All right. Lemon tea. Why are you? Why dare you ask the question to pick something else than tea? What a heretic question is that? I didn't drink all the water for a week. I say. Okay, I won't be able to get through his defense, so I'd rather heal up a little bit. Ouch. Start. Two turns. Well, that could be actually possible. Yeah, it is possible. Very much possible. This one. I also plan to upgrade my mana if I can. Damn it. I need an upgrade room. Well, at least we start out with a summon cap up so I can start the combo. Yes, great answer. Be right back, going for tea. Praise the tea. Wouldn't matter, actually. Well, for the backstabs, it's actually useful. Alright, that's good. Alright, let's hope he doesn't. Oh, God, he doesn't attack. I do feel I have only defensive ones, which is kinda good. Why did I only get 6 defense? Did I miss something? Why did I only have 6 defense? Did he attack me? Alright. Well, anyway, I'm just a little bit confused. That's all. Come on. And you two do your thing. Flex one more time in the flames. Thank you very much. Alright, what else? Yes, I will take them. So, it turns out we can actually make the summoner build happen. Although I need to do things here. Go back to shop, remove. I need to remove a basic shields because we got the upgraded one. Okay, 37. Oh, hello, swamp ground. I don't know what you will do. What? Excuse me. Nani the heck? Boom. Wow. He really did that. He has the spirit. In case of accidental backstabbing, face forward. Ouch. You know, I will not play this this pet. Just so we can maybe get another combo of this. I want to see how that plays out. Please. Oh my god. So if I now summon another slime blob, he will do another combo. Alright. Alright, I like this. More mana. And I need a upgrade room. Basically I can go anywhere I want. Let's go swamp. Alright. This is interesting. I could have killed him, I'm an idiot. Well, if he defends, he is dead. Actually start skipping stuff. Burp, 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 burp. Burp, 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 burp. You know, because the bird is the bird. Let's do this. Can I? No, it's out of reach. And he's dead. All right. Do this. Do that. There we go. All right. need that. Right. Just seconds. There we go. Sorry. There is current massive discussions between people because of the changes that will come to YouTube. Ah! Okay. There needs to be a way to move. We need to move the character without stomping there because all right. Yeah, start with me. I'm hesitant to play the acid block here first, because all those guys could technically benefit from that. Oh boy. But now, boom. I just hate him. There we go. And flex upon his death. Stop with the poison. Die. The wrath of the gods will come upon you. No. This may be helpful here. Don't get this. And ho! Oh, for the love of God, for an upgrade. Well, there's a field of turnips. I like most? Oh, gray. There's nothing else. Right. Can I? I should upgrade the healing or the lower shields. Alright. Next up, I should probably upgrade this. Okay. And please, game. Grant me a goddammit upgrade room. Please, have mercy. Yes, the tea smells great. It's kind of addicting, like opening a fresh pack of Earl Grey tea. The smell, the lemongrass. It's. If that makes sense. And he's dead. Alright. Oh, damn it. Huh, I still have my pet for this room. Luckily, that does nothing to me. Victory? That was a different victory message. Alright. I'm suspicious. Where am I? We could have a permanent one.